Hi, I'm back to react to another video, and this is Jhené Aiko and her with BS, Certified Bop. You know, usually Jhené is more, you know, meditation, keep it cool, balancing chakras, all of that. But sometimes you gotta talk your stuff, you know what I'm saying? And that's what this song is about. So I was excited when I saw that they had this visual for it. I know, like, you know, with the quarantine and everything, people can't really get together and film, but I guess they did an animated version. So let's get into the video. I wish we was gonna have a summer. This would be like it. Okay, the anime version was really cute. Like, you can kind of still get the feel for them in person, you know what I mean? Them like out there doing their donuts. You know, you break up with people and sometimes you be low, you be sad, but after a while you gotta like check yourself and be like, girl, I am back on my stuff, okay? I'm here and I'm cute and I can have fun. I'm about to just be out here and just have a good old time. Or you having a rough time, even in life, not even no relationship type stuff, you know, but like just in life with friendships, relationships, your family, whatever. Sometimes you gotta check yourself and get back on your own bullshit. You feel me? Like I said, the anime, it gives you their personality, their vibe. You can see them, like imagine them in real life, like out here doing donuts in the video, just having a good old time, almost nearly dying, and then like busting out laughing, like you at the edge of the cliff and you're just like, woo, child, woo, and then you just laugh, you know, like just that release, just get back out there, get up on your stuff and just be you, man. So I liked it, I thought it was cool, and I like the anime version considering the circumstances that we're in, and I appreciate Janae for putting that out because it's a bop. It's a bop. Let me know what you guys think about the video in the comments, and if there's anything else you want me to react to, also let me know in the comments, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!